wherever there's big money, there's room for corruption. We understand that. But that's not restricted to the sport of boxing. At the end of the day, two guys got in the ring. They fought valiantly for 12 rounds. We have a problem with one judge's decision. That's what this comes down to.
There's money to be made in the casino business, but there is an oversight board to make sure there's no corruption. There's no oversight board in boxing. There's no commission. There's no national commission. No federal guidelines. Nobody looking and saying, can't do that. Can't do that. You can't be in charge. Promoter can't be in charge of who the judges are going to be. No, of course you want these judges. You can't be in charge. We're in charge. We're going to oversee it. We're going to police it. We're going to make sure that there's no corruption. There's nothing. There's everywhere else in the garment business, there's corruption. But there's an oversight. In the Wall Street, there's corruption. There's no oversight.
And there's consequences. Calm down. Hold on, Teddy. There's always been, yes, you have oversight. But even with oversight, I could sit here and give you a laundry list of situations in various sports where there was oversight and there was still corruption. What happens is there's ramifications for those corruptions and that you eliminate it. The fact of the matter is, with this judge, you eliminate this person. You make sure Judge Berg, the official Berg, is not
around again. She will be working again. I make you a bet. I love you. I make you a bet.
Okay.
We should forget about the robbery because it was a good fight. What if it wasn't a good fight?
Let me ask you a question. I want to go to history.
The history is what I'm talking about. That's the history.
Who loves any administrator?
No other sport does this happen on
What
other sport does this happen to on a regular basis? None.
What other sport do you see people saying we love the administrators? What's wrong with you, Teddy?
In
the NFL, everybody decries Roger Goodell. Nobody loves the administrators.
Listen, don't twist it around because you're a college graduate and you're trying to twist it around and be real quick on your words. Stop that crap. Stop it. Let's be straight here. Come on, let's stop it. There is no administration of a sport that has been worse than boxing. Nobody has a worse track record than boxing. Nobody.